and protest singers. Anyway, it's called This Machine Kills Fascists.
Thanks very much.